For the upward dog pose, you'll find yourself on the mat, either in plank pose or in downward dog pose. You can either move through to the plank and drop your hips slowly, or from downward dog, you can push in through it, bringing your head and your chest down to the mat and lifting up into upward dog. Once you get here, make sure you turn your feet up so that the tops of your feet are down on the mat and you rest your hips down.